I'm here with Alfie at Judge Stack. Do you want to tell us a bit about yourself, Alfie?
Well, I'm the local black country poet. I write them in the black country accent and I read them in the black country dialect. And
have you always been a poet?
Yes, from a very early age I could recite. But I like the silly ones,
okay.
The amusing ones, rather than the sad ones.
Do you fancy giving us a sample of what you've got?
Certainly. Our Charlie's just started courting. Turns out his girlfriend's a twin. I'm trying to tell them both apart, but Charlie's head in a spin. He said it's very confusing and he finds it very odd. Because they go everywhere together like two peas in a pod. Now they've started playing games with him, like suddenly changing places. So Charlie asked if I could help to match the names up to the faces. Well, he brought them round for Sunday tea. I watched them like an hawk. I watched them smile and heard them laugh. And I listened to them talk. That was lovely looking, most polite. Blue eyes and long blonde hair. I hadn't got an easy job. There really was a pair. But as the night come to an end, and we shared a bottle of wine, it was then I suddenly spotted it, a definite telltale sign. I said, Charlie, your troubles are over. Tell as bad as we first feared. All you have to remember is, a twin brother's the one with the beard.
Oh, that's brilliant.
I'm laughing and I've heard them.